Coleman Young, and other distinguished visitors, mothers and fathers, sisters and brothers. Ladies and gentlemen, how do I even begin to thank you, the wonderful people of Detroit and the Midwest, and through you, the lovely people of this country, who have received us with such warmth and affection. Right now, I wish I could climb down the stage and join you in the stands and embrace you one and all.